Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm back down here. I'm at a river doing some fishing, and hopefully catching fish. This is our second time back down here at this spot. Well, actually this is our first time down at this spot, but our second time at the river, but our first time at this spot. So hopefully you can catch something. And person, we had to check in here, and then the person said the fishing been slow, the water is under 70 degrees now, so hopefully fishing's picking back up. So I hope we can catch some fish for you guys, get a good video out for you. So enjoy the video, guys. There we go, let's get to fishing. Okay guys, well, we're going to be heading out back to the house to get some stuff ready, and then we're going to be heading back. We're not done fishing. We're heading to the Dead River here later today. Going to be having a cookout and stuff. Going to be doing some fishing. I should have four fish. I should have four salmon. They all came off though. So, had four fish on those. It's still pretty fun. But hopefully I have better luck at getting them in at the Dead River, so, yeah, hopefully I can catch some more fish here. But it was still a fun morning here at the Kennebec. So, yeah, I'm gonna get up there, so I can get home, and get stuff ready, so we can head back out to the Dead River. So here you go. with them. That's the deadlift now. So we're going to be doing some more fishing here today. Hopefully we catch some fish here. So I hope the fishing better at this spot than at the Canada. So here you go guys, enjoy the time. I guys got a little bass here, first fish of the day for me, that I got in and tossed. Awesome guys, beautiful little jig. Another little one guys. Beautiful fish. I love small fish. You're gonna even hear me. Awesome. A puny bass, but still awesome that I can still a nice bass. I lost two nice ones. I said I can get these puny ones and I can't get the decent sized ones again. But still awesome. Fish, you got this gorgeous fish. They are awesome fish. Puny one, but hey, still a small one though, baby. Awesome.
decent little bass. Bigger than the last one, but awesome. Awesome fish nonetheless. I mean, we came down here hoping for brookshot and salmon and stuff like this, but still, an awesome fish. Nothing big today, but I'll take these small ones. I mean, yeah, why not? Beautiful. Beautiful fish.
Okay guys, well I decided to go back, get the big camera, and then I had to give you a closer look at the beehive. Oh, I haven't seen a beehive that big in forever. But since Vermont, I think. That's just cool. There are living bees in there too, so that's an active beehive right there. So, don't want to get stung, don't want to make the bees mad or anything, but I'm not. Want to get stung. I don't know, but beautiful beehive. I often seen that out here in the wild. So beautiful. Oh god, the bees. That's awesome. Beautiful. Okay guys. Well, that's gonna be it for today's video. Not much. Didn't really catch any big fish, but it's still a fun day out here, guys. And as I said, it ain't always about catching big fish. You know, it's just about having fun out here, and I did have fun out here today. And I'm seeing that beehive was really cool. So, you know, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Hopefully, the fishing will be picking back up here soon, and in the middle of September or something like that. So, hopefully. But we'll see. So I think we're gonna be heading out here, and it was an awesome day out here on the rivers. So I'll see you guys next time on another video. Hope you a big one.